What's going on YouTube? Today, I wanted to bring you a video about my friend's Escalade, my business partner's Escalade, and we changed the taillights. So check them out. My business partner asked me to help him change his taillights. We didn't film the installation, just like we didn't film the headlight installation. But there are a bunch of videos of people installing them, but not that many videos of how they look. So that's what we wanted to make this video for. And but yeah, I mean, installation is pretty simple. These are like the top part is just held on by plastic clips under the window. There's a couple plastic clips down here. And then really, let me open up the trunk real quick. Really all there is just these screws here, this one screw here, and then you just grab the light and you pull it out. There's a cable on the bottom. These are super plug and play. I just dropped the cable that the other ones were connected to down below and then just plug the new ones in. And that's really it. The only con that we've noticed since he's had these lights on his car for a couple weeks is that right here next to my shoulder, when the trunk closes and opens, I guess since this isn't like an OEM, you know, manufactured product, the spacing is a little off. So the trunk kind of rubs on the light every time he opens and closes it. But once the trunk's actually closed, you don't see that scratch. If you want to check this product out, links will be in the description. We changed these lights out like a couple weeks ago. The ceiling is fine, no condensation. I think that's like really the biggest concern with getting aftermarket lights. Other than that, guys, feel free to subscribe, whatever. And I'll see you guys on the next one.